I've got some paint left over from my previous video. So I've got a little bit of purple, a little bit of green, and a little bit of red. And I found this board that I'd obviously had a little play around with and tried to sketch out some designs on some time ago. And I don't like wasting paint, so I'm going to zoom in and I'm going to speed it up, and you can see what I end up making out of that.